So the idea was gonna come down to Keystone, film a little bit. Then I realized that my battery in my GoPro is dead, so I'm trying to charge that up as quickly as possible. This is a Wednesday evening, post-trout season, and it is as dead can be. So, I'm just going to toss some lures in here, and obviously I can't film from the chest, but if I get any catches, we'll see them here. Six casts in, first little largemouth. Aggressive little guy too.